shed light on that. It's very important to realize where you are in space and time. And he put it, he gave a very good